Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is Best of Slot, and we are back playing Pokemon Black. Oh god, my throat. Pokemon Black 2. As you can see from the bottom, as per usual, from the right, I should say, oh my god, it's raining. We have pretty much a brand new team. Well, at least three Pokemon have been swapped out. Let's go click on that. We have Beleriand. I did name him wrong last time. Beleriand is the Beleriand the Black, the big major dragon from Game of Thrones, and I figured, you know, he's a dragon Pokemon, he deserves an awesome name. We've also gained Ifrit, who is a Volcanomorph or something, and obviously Darwin, who has actually evolved since then. This is Darwin the... let's have a look at him. The Lairon. Looks very, very cool. That is the team at the moment. Zorua is still here, but I'm not 100% sure on Zorua, but for now, this is... I'm happy enough with this. So yeah, that is the team. We're going to start leveling up Beleriand because he turns into an absolute monster of a Pokemon. Wait, is that open now? It's open! No, it's not. This little son of a bitch will not move out of the way. So we're now heading to a cave known as Charge Stone Cave. God, I love this music. I've never seen rain in Pokemon before. Anyways, so we're heading to... We're heading to Charge Stone Cave, which is where we got these Pokemon from in the first place. Anyway. A wild dealing appeared. I still haven't got that dealing from earlier. I just don't care. I just don't care. What I do care about is this adorable son of a bitch. Oh, the rain's doing things. What's the rain do? It started to rain. Beleriand will use Dragon Claw. It's a dragon. It's my first dragon Pokemon. It's really cool. He's a machine. And that deer appears to be popping things at me from his... I'm not going to suggest where they came from, but I think we all know. Okay, that was nice. Well done, Mr. Yes. Well done, Mr. Deer. I'm going to slash your face up in a nice way, in a really nice way. Now I feel bad, because the deer is kind of cute. Oh well. Hooray! We need to get Beleriand to level 38, I believe, for his next evolution, and then the one after that is like 48 or 56 or something ridiculous. They're all a bit slow to level up, but that doesn't matter. We are heading this way, I believe. Is this Charstone Cave? Yes! And this is... Oh! I've been betrayed by the cave! I always knew they'd betray me. Oh, I can bite through it. Oh, that's going to make life easier. Hello, is that Bianca? Bianca! Hello, girl. How have you been? Hi there. Bianca, did you know this? If you push the floating stones, they move. Okay, why do I care? As always, this place is charged with electricity that Pokemon likes. Electric charges react from one stone to another. That's why there are floating stones. You can't push all of them, though. Pretty sure I can. I can do anything I want. I came here to research something. Be seeing you. Bye, Bianca, you little weirdo. Can I push this thing over here? Oh, God. I couldn't push it, I couldn't do anything. It's a little cog. See, that's also not a Pokemon. That is a cog, with two cogs, with what looks like it could be a nose, but doesn't necessarily have to be. Is Dragon weak against Steel? Well, I guess we'll find out now. Hopefully not. That'll do. Hey, clink. Oh. I don't really know how Dragon works in comparison to every other element. Nearly there. Oh! Well done, Beleriand, you little beast. Boopy doopy doopy doo, doopy doo, doopy doo. Oh well, let's move on. So I can move this or something. I want the little Pokeball! What is it? It's a nose pass! That's really cool! Don't even know why! It's also vaguely terrifying! Slap, slap. I think... I need to teach, like a ground move or a rock move or something to Beleriand. It's a little under-equipped in terms of attack possibilities at this point in time. Three normal attacks and one dragon attack. I need something, just a little... like a rock-based TM. Do you mind? Just stop killing me. I'm a lovely... Look, I'm so adorable! Why would you want to hurt me? I know I'm killing you, but that's very much beside the point. Rark. Hooray! Doobie 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 doo, doobie doo, doobie doo. Let's have a look. I do have a TM that's rock based, I believe. Let's have a look. See if we can find the little Dickens. Rock smash! Oh, that's fighting. Now, it's really weak, though. I assume I can't teach it fly. Vault switch is fairly powerful. Bulldoze. Not powerful. 100% accuracy. I just want to teach it something. I just need it something. Something different. And I can't learn it. Anyway, bulldozer, useless. Can it learn fly? It doesn't have wings, but maybe it can fly. Nope. Venoshock, it's not going to be able to learn. Strength. Ah, strength is better than the others, I think. Yep. No. Wait, I don't want to have to go to the move trainer. No, I don't care. Meh! Stop it, game! Stop betraying me! No! Yes! You know what? It'll be fine. I'll get over it. All is well with the world. Let us go and pick up this pokey item. A full heal? That's the best kind of heal! Thank you, strangers who forget their things in caves. You are a noble species. You are a thing. Yes, you are definitely a thing. Valerian will use Dragon Claw. Valerian uses no other attacks ever. Clap, slap. Oh, no. 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 Oh. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no, 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 no. Revolver, fix it for me. Bloody steel Pokemon, the bane of my existence. Revolver is still an absolute beast, though. Look at him. It's just, I don't even know what he's meant to be. It's like a giant otter. He's got split tail, which kind of looks a little weird if you think about it, but we're going to ignore that. He's got an amazing beard, which is more important than anything. Let's surf this motherfucker. Sorry. Shaka 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 shaka. Ka-chong! Not very effective, and he still goes down in one, because Revolver is an absolute monster. I might swap. Well, obviously I can't keep using Valerian anyway. Who should we put up front? Should we mess around with Ifrit for a bit? There we go. See how Ifrit does. I don't like caves, guys. I really don't like caves. Like Mount Moon and stuff. Nobody liked Mount Moon. It is not possible to enjoy Mount Moon. It was the worst place in history. Just walked. Oh yeah, there's a Zubat. Oh yeah, there's a Zubat. Oh yeah, there's a Zubat. Oh yeah, oh, there's a Geodude. Oh yeah, there's a Zubat. And even when it was a Geodude, it wasn't even a Geodude. It was like a Zubat in disguise. I don't know what's going to be any good against this thing, so let's have a go, shall we? Apparently that is. Well, in Ifrit. Okay, lovely jubbly. Trainer, battle me! Yes, good battling. Oh, take your time. Super cool and cute member of my band. Aww, she's made a band with her Pokemons. Now that's adorable. I want a Cypher though. We all dream of a team of Cyphers. I have a friend who keeps telling me to get a Bidoof instead. I will not be getting a Bidoof, I want a Cypher. Cypher is the coolest Pokemon, bar none. Fire Spin. Volcarona, that's what this Pokemon's called. Near legendary. Very nearly legendary. Ka-chong! Oh no! Ha! Burn. Well done, Fire Spin. Well done. I do need like Flamethrower or something. It's the main problem with having a Volcarona at level 35. Learns like no attacks. It's just a pretty little bug thing. Who's a pretty little bug thing? You're a pretty little bug thing. Bum ba dum, bum ba dum, bum ba dum, bum ba dum. Your sound definitely won't have enough depth if your Pokemon are always... Ow! Ow! I don't get this place! Don't get why everything's electrocuting me. Right, he's surely a rock type. I'm pretty sure all my attacks are going to be really bad against it. Let's try Leech Life. No. That actually wasn't not super effective. It was just rubbish. Let's try Fly. Fly, Volcarona, fly! Stop trying to kill me! Oh no! Oh no, super effective! Volcarona, run! Volcarona! No! Oh, you will burn for this, Nose Pass! You will burn in hell! Revolver, sort it out. No more messing around. Revolver is going to level up Beleriand for me. So Beleriand can handle himself until I can get somewhere I can actually do some training. Problem was, my Pokemon, see, they're not excessively high level, but they were too high level to train effectively in the last area I was in. So, around. Oof. Bloody Nose Pass. Absolutely vicious. You, battle me, sir. Battle me. There we go. Yeah, just play some creepy music. This cave is full of... I hadn't noticed. I really hadn't. I tell you, scientists these days, so observant. Don't miss a trick. Bam, 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 bam. Except the trick of having more than one Pokemon in a battle. Nobody seems to get that one, though. Magneton could have a propensity to destroy Revolver. Now, my intention for this whole place is basically Revolver's going to use Surf and kill every single enemy in one hit, and it'll never be a problem. I think it's a fairly solid theory. And then in one hit. Sturdy, you bastard! Let's just finish off with Slash. Ka-chong! Lovely jubbly! Silly Magneton. Hooray! I do want to keep leveling Revolver up, obviously. So it's probably a good thing I'm using him. It's always good to have a Pokemon that's strong enough to kind of look after all your other Pokemon and let them level up. I think. Oh, no, I'm really just bubbling at the moment. Oh, you're adorable! Oh, you're so cute! I want you! I'm gonna catch it. It's too cute not to catch. It's a little electric fairy spider thing. Revolver, you're an absolute monster. Well done. And balls. And we can use a Dusk Ball because we're in a cave. I think. Yes? Who's a little adorable? Oh, you're so cute. Get in my ball. That, ladies and gentlemen, is what we call a critical capture. Where it only vibrates once. Basically, it means... The more Pokemon you've caught, the more likely you'll have to get a critical capture, and a critical capture just means obviously that you're more likely to catch a Pokemon. I need a name for the adorable little fairy spider electric thing. I don't want to call him Sparky, I've already got Sparky. Sparky's the greatest name for all electric animals. I shall call him Duracell. No, that's a rubbish name. Duracell Bunny. Bunny. Rabbit. Bunny Vibrate. No, let's not go there. Thunder, lightning, light zorb, lightning zorb, zorb. Who was it who messed around with electricity? I'm gonna call him Tesla. Tesla's a cool name. None of this Edison rubbish. Tesla 2013. There you go, beautiful. He's so cute! He's so cute! Ah! Yep. What's going on? Okay. Bam, 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 bam. Ooh, a max repel. Oh, I could use that right now. Ooh, let's use it right now. I'm sorry. I'm more than happy to sit here and battle trainers. I don't really want to have to keep battling, you know, scrub Pokemon around the world. No offense, random Pokemon. You're just not my type. Max repel, max repel, max repel. That's a full heal. That is very not... Must be right. Ah, there it is. You sneaky son of a gun. Okay. Now, this won't last that long on a bike. But still. Got me a bit of time. Look at all this battling I would have to do. I'm very aware that I now don't actually know where to go. Oh, wait. This way! Oh, caves, I don't half hate you. Max Repellent's doing well, though. It's really holding up. Come on. Clem, what are you doing? Clem! Damn you, little thing. I'm really quite surprised I'm not dead by now. Surely, vast amounts of electric shocking would actually kill me. This might. I have to go. My planet needs me. No? It's weird. Come on, Clem! You can only move them from one direction. Oh, can you only move them towards... Right. Hello, sir. It's nice for the cave to have naturally built stairs into it. That's science and physics and nature, probably. Science and physics? Anyway, hello, sir. How are you today? You're looking well... Oh, you got three Pokemon! Oh, you're a monster, aren't you? Oh, it's a triple battle. Oh, no! It's three of them. Right, Right, Revolver is going to use Razor Shell and take out the Sandslash. No, he's not. He's not allowed. We're going to take out the Unpheasant. Heracross is going to use Brick Break on the Clink. And you, Valerion, are going to heal up, okay? I've got Moomoo Milk, that's what I want. Moomoo Milk, yep. Now, I don't know if I'd use the No! That's not where I wanted to use my Moomoo Milk! Oh no. No, Valerion! Valerion! Smack. God damn it. I still got this, it's fine. Oh, come on then, Darwin. You're up, bro. Darwin's kind of adorable as well, so it's okay. Look! Oh, he's huge! Darwin's a machine! Okay, Razor Shell on the Pheasant, that'll kill that. You two are going to focus on the Sandslash. You're going to take down him. And you, my good friend, are going to... Ironhead him. Yes. Iron his head good. Valerion! I'm heartbroken. Lovely amount of XP for everyone else, though, so that's nice. Oh, I figured... No! You crafty bastard! You will pay for this dramatic thing that I'm saying. Razor Shell. I'm not allowed to Razor Shell. What do I do? I don't know what to do. Yep, I will Razor Shell on nothing. That's fantastic. Okay, let's Brick Break on Sandslash. And let's Iron Head on Sandslash. No! No! Lairon! Darwin, no! Darwin! Oh, god damn it, Darwin. Well done, Sturdy. Well done. Alright, this bastard has to die now. Now, I can't get him with Razor Shell. So I'm just going to slash at nothing instead. Titan, try Brick Break. This Sandslash is a crafty son of a gun. This should get him. I just don't want him to kill Darwin at the same time. Come on, die. Come on. Die. That's not dying! That's the opposite of dying! Ah! Darwin is going to have to swap out to... Zorua, I guess. I don't want Darwin to die, I want Darwin to get the XP. This is very frustrating! Boop! The Zorua is kind of adorable. Oh! See, I assumed he was going to take out my Lairon, and he was trying to. Sorry, Zorua, I didn't really want to sacrifice you, I kind of feel bad about that. But, it wasn't necessary. This guy is tearing my team apart! I can't use Surf, because Surf hits everyone. Surf will annihilate my entire team. At least he's dead now, this will kill him. Sandslash, I've had enough of your malarkey, you're going down. Thank God for that! Bloody Nora, Corki! You ain't half a toughie, are you? Jesus, right, we're gonna go ahead, we're gonna have to take Balerion's thingamajiggy off him. Balerion, where are you? There you are. I'm sorry, Balerion. But you kinda died. I'm gonna give that to Darwin. Darwin, Charles Darwin, was known to wear many an experience sharing his day. Oh, look at you, you're so cute! Right! Just wanna get out of here, let's go! Let's go. Yes. Good going there, good going. No! Cave, why are you still here? Repels effect, no! Exit! Stairs, outer always an exit! Oh, you're so cute! You're so cute! It's unbelievable how adorable that thing. Look at it, it's even little bouncing. Just jumping up and down and so excited to see me. I'm gonna slash his face off. I'm sorry, Joltik, I genuinely am. Aww. Please be an exit. Exit? This isn't an exit! No! Shut up! Stranger danger! You can't live in a cave! You'll die!
It's a bad idea!
Ask Gollum. Gollum knows. Oh, Gollum. Where are you? Come on, Revolver, let's knock this son of a bitch out. I've got places to do, things to be. I've got places to go, people to... I got people to do, things to see. Yeah, that's what I was going for. That took far too long, and it wasn't worth it in the slightest. Are you going to battle me? You're going to battle me, aren't you? You little dickens. Yep. I'm a Pokemon Ranger, here to go for some electric power. Revolver is going to proceed to destroy your entire team. I hope you look forward to it. A lasso with a... Oh, that is pretty cool. Lasso. With a... Like a Pokeball on the end of it. It's badass. No fate for Ampharos, Jesus. Pushing the boat out, Surf. Ka-chong! Ka-chong! Wait, what? That's more realistic than ka-chong. No! Oh, thank God for that. I don't have things usually survive Surf. Although, Ampharos is like a level 3 evolution, isn't it? Anyway, it's dead, so whatever. That's a lot of XP. Darwin, level up! Yay! Bam ba dam, bam ba dam, bam ba dam, bam ba dam. Take this. Seriously, if somebody beats my Pokemon up in real life, you know, all my Pokemons in real life, I don't give that person items at the end. There's nothing here, is there? I don't really want to go down there in case that's where I've already been. Meh. No! God damn it, game! I just want to get out of the cave! I don't know, you're so cute.
I don't like caves. Matt Moon. Matt Moon wasn't even the worst one. Matt Moon's the first one. In the original Pokemon games, there was a second one, wasn't there? It was like, I can't remember what it was called. We'll go Mount Doom for now. It wasn't, but that's what we'll call it. It's one where you had to use Flash. And it was horrendous. Absolutely horrendous. I remember the first time I did it, I didn't realise about Flash, so I didn't have Flash. And I just... met. Maybe that is the way out. I think that's probably the way out. Oh, I wish I had more repels. What was I on about? Yeah, the first time I ever did it, I didn't realise about Flash. So I was in the pitch black, and I swear, I sat there for 5 hours wandering around in a pitch black cave until finally, somehow, I found the exit. I don't know how. I basically followed the walls and hoped for the best. Yeah, we're going to go back up, and we're going to... I'm not sure the bike helps. I think the bike just gets in the way. She gets stuck on the electric. I assume she's kind of like hydrophobic or something. Have I been here? I feel I've been here. Although, probably not. Meh. Okay. Oh, I have. I've definitely been here. Oh, how do I get out of this cave? Can I get out of this cave? Am I even meant to be in the cave? Interesting question. Come on, revolver. Smash it. Smosh it. I don't run out of PP. I don't know if you've lived without PP, but it's very difficult to live without PP. What? You sturdy son of a bitch! You all want to stop being super effective about against my best Pokemon, that'd be really cool. Don't want to stop paralyzing my best Pokemon as well. Slash! Oh, go away, paralyzation! Okay, I should, hopefully, have a paralyzation curry thingamajiggy in my bag. Let us find out. Big, 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 big. Okay. Rost berry. What does that do? Yes, cherry berry. Nope, I wanted to use it. I wanted to use my berry! Alright, there we go. I might be being really dense here. Maybe I'm not meant to be here. Maybe I was meant to go up there. Oh, what am I doing? Ah, I need repels. I want a billion repels. I don't want to be here anymore. I'm just going to stop running. From now on, I don't fight Pokemon. We run away from the Pokemon. Oh, I hate caves. I've never hated anything more than I hate caves. They are insanely annoying. I can't move without bloody nose passes. And nose passes are adorable. He's clearly got a bit of a cold. And I don't understand why he exists. They basically thought, you know what, we don't have a Pokemon that's a rock with a... What are you doing? You can't give me Pokemon every 2 seconds. It's rude. It's cheating. I frown upon this kind of malarkey. No, don't fight, run away. Anything that's going to make this quicker. I'll be fine and happy once I'm out of the cave, but I've spent... How did I even... And the thing is, it's undone all my work with these. Right. No! I didn't even move! I pressed down to begin to move. Didn't move. Just got attacked by a Pharaoh Seed. Who is a little cute, to be fair. Run away, run away. I do apologise for this video, guys. But I am going to get out of this cave in this video. I don't care. Oh, you're so cute, but I don't care anymore. I hate caves. Let's talk about the things we don't hate. Let's be positive. your team is too nervous to eat berries. I find that's very true. When I'm really nervous about an exam, I try to eat berries and it just doesn't happen. You know? Berries are definitely not for the nervous. Berries are for the confident. Only confident men can eat berries. Go away, Baldur. I'm not killing anything that's got sturdy. I'm not. It's a pain in the ass. Run away from Baldur. Run away from Baldur. Please stop attacking me every 5 seconds. I'd be a totes adorbs. I would... Pokemon, you're being silly now, okay? You're doing it on purpose. You're trying to make fun of me. And it's mean, and you're a bully. Come, I'm gonna get out of here. I'm gonna get out of here. Oh my god. Remind me to never enter a cave without a rappel again. Ever. Ever. And you're so cute. But I'm gonna run away from you. Screaming and carrying my tail between my legs. So Pokemon X and Y is coming out. Looks very exciting. It's got Pokemon in it. Can I go this way? I can, but I don't see why I would. I see what the point that was. Please stop it. Please. Please. Yeah, Pokemon X and Y then. I'm going to talk. People are thinking that there's going to be a new type announced. Probably Light looks to be on the way. Which makes sense. We have Dark, so it makes sense of Light as well. And it looks like the X type Pokemon is going to be Light and the Dark one is going to be Dark. The Y one's going to be Dark. It's like a Dark Dragon, whereas the X is like a Deer. Let's go this way instead. We didn't go this way last time. Hello, Ferroseed. Not sure what you're meant to be. Like, well, a seed, assumedly, but other than that, just kind of like a metal ball thing. Which is fine, if that's what you want to be. I wanted to be an astronaut, but what are you going to do? Bianca! Bianca, you beautiful son of a bitch, I see you! Freedom! Freedom! Possibly, maybe, slightly soonish. Either way, Bianca's there, which means I'm heading in the right direction. Go away, Clink. I have no time for this kind of business. I have things to be doing and people to be doing. Are you going to battle me? I do like battles still. Battle me. Battle me. I'm just waiting for you. There we go. It's weird. In the old Pokemon games, you couldn't avoid any battles pretty much. New enough, every battle was mandatory throughout the game. Well, in this, it's a lot easier. Scientist Lumi sent off Joltik. What's a Joltik? Oh, you're that cute thing. How could I forget that? Okay. Oh. Again, too nervous to eat berries? Really? How much sense does that make? Have you ever felt so nervous you couldn't eat a berry? What is a nervous food then? If you're nervous, what type of food should you be eating? This clearly requires scientific research. I'm doing my dissertation next year. Maybe it should be on the types of food we eat when we're nervous. Hello, Kevin. Goodbye, Kevin. All Golbats call Kevin. Just so you know. Bye-bye, beautiful. What?! Do you Pokemon not understand this? You're not allowed to survive attacks from Revolver. Okay. Especially Surf. It's cheating. I want lots of XP as punishment. Yes, there we go. Ooh, 38. Nope, don't know what Encore is, but it's rubbish. Probably. Dum ba dum, bum ba da, bum ba da, bum ba da. Please stop it. Please, please, please. I can't help but not love this Joltik thing. I really can't. Look at it, it shakes. It shakes like it's scared. I just want to hug it, and instead, that's why I can't kill it. I'm going to run away from it. It does make me very nervous to eat berries, though. How do you look at someone so unnervingly they don't want to eat a berry? Never mind, what do you eat when nervous? Hi, Bianca. Is that the exit? Dynamo. Exit? No! Exit! Flee! Get out! Get off the bike. Freedom! Freedom! Oh, thank God for that. Oh my God, it's an airplane. Wait, this is a city? This isn't a city. Oh, thank God. Oh, the happiness. Actually, that Tynamo Pokemon that she just mentioned, I really want one of those. It's like an electric eel, but its evolution turns into this big Cerberus three-headed electric eel monster dragon demon thing, and it looks amazing. So I might have to nip back into the cave and try and find one or something. Oh God. Oh, the humanity. Thanks, Joy. Right, we're gonna end it there. I need a drink. I might just go to the pub now. I just hate caves in Pokemon. I can't.
Meh.
Either way, we have hit Mistralton City. This is another gym, which would be our sixth. We are actually nearly there-ish, kind of. Which worries me, because my Pokemon needs to be at least level sort of 50 to 60 in order to beat the game. Well, I'll do some training stuff on my own anyway. Until then, thank you very much for joining me, ladies and gentlemen. Please do like, comment, subscribe, and I shall see you lovely people in the next episode. Cheers, much love, bye-bye.